Hello friends, today we will see what is mutual fund. A group of people like us is investing their money into an instrument called the mutual fund. In general, these mutual funds are managed by the asset management companies. Some of the examples of the asset management companies include Nippon India Mutual Fund, SBI Mutual Fund and Axis Mutual Fund. These asset management companies provide a lot of option for investor to select the mutual fund based on their risk ratio. Each mutual fund will have a person called the mutual fund manager. The job of the fund manager is to invest the money into the stock market or the money market instrument or the government bonds. The amount invested into these three instruments will appreciate over some time. If it is long term, it may go 1 year or 2 year. If it is short term, it can be 1 to 6 months or 12 months. At the end of the appreciation, we will be getting money out of it. That is the money that we can call it as profit. That money will be paid back to the investor. Before that is getting paid, whatever money we have got as a profit, the mutual fund manager will get the commission in the name of expense ratio. That expense ratio will change from 0 to 3%. It cannot exceed more than 3%. We have to be very careful while selecting the mutual fund. We have to ensure the expense ratio is very less. Hence, it will enhance our return while selling our mutual fund. Whatever money we have got extra of will be paid back to the investor. This is how the mutual fund works. Let's have a recap of what we have learned. A group of investors invest their money into an instrument called mutual fund. In return, the mutual fund manager will invest that money into the stocks and money market instrument or the government bond. After some time, the mutual fund investment will work and then it will yield some money. That money will be paid back to the investors after the expense ratio is detected, as I said earlier. This is what we call it as the mutual fund. I will see you guys in the next video.